Take half cup apple cider vinegar and add 1 teaspoon green chili and ginger paste, or you can add more if you want. Add half teaspoon salt. And 1 cup parali atta. Now make a dough. See, our dough is ready, and now cover it and let it set for 2 hours. See, sprinkle the dry atta on parchment paper and then spread your pizza dough. Take 1/2 cup celery and grind this coarsely. Saute your celery in ghee or oil, 1 teaspoon oil. Add your mixed herbs, 1 teaspoon. And this tomato. After chopping your celery, add tomato, 1 to 1.5 cup. Add salt, 1 teaspoon, and 1/2 to 1 teaspoon red chili powder or paprika, 1 to 2 tablespoon tomato ketchup, and put off the heat. Spread this evenly. See, add your cheese, green pepper, red pepper, olives, and now we will add more cheese on it. Now fix this pizza in your oven at 180 degree Fahrenheit for 15 to 17 minutes. After 15 minutes, you check if it is done. Our farali pizza is ready, and now serve with coriander and tulsi or basil leaves.